It took so long to clean Thomas that he wasn't in time for his next train. Toby had to take Annie and Clarabel. Poor Thomas, whispered Annie to Clarabel. They were most upset. Thomas was grumpy in the shed that night. Toby thought it a great joke. But Percy was cross with Thomas for thinking he had made his paint dirty on purpose. Fancy a really useful blue engine like Thomas becoming a disgrace to the fat controller's railway.